Hey guys, welcome to our channel Student Impulse, a unique channel to help job seekers, both freshers and experienced professionals. It also helps the students to get to know what the skill set they have to improve during their studies, which lands them a dream job after their education.
In this video, I am going to share latest job openings in Mysore. It is from Karnataka. So let us discuss one by one in detail. So I am going to provide all the links in the description for the job roles mentioned here in this video. So you can check in the description for the links to apply for these positions. So firstly, there is a job opening for Deputy Sales Manager. It is from Extra Marks Education India Private Limited. So before going to apply for this position, let us have a look at the qualifications and the responsibilities mentioned here. So coming to qualifications, you should have some experience in managing sales teams, and experience generates and maintaining relationships with the sales leads, and excellent written and verbal communications skills should be there, and minimum above 6 years of experience is required in sales and marketing, and should have experience in handling a team size of about 10 members, and a postgraduate with good communication skills, and a tech industry experience is preferred for this position. So coming to responsibilities, you need to support the learning and development of the sales team and coordinate with the sales representatives to generate and meet with the prospective leads, and you need to track and report all sales activities and also develop and execute sales strategy through market analysis. So these are the details about this Deputy Sales Manager position. You can go through with all the details mentioned here, and you can check in the description as well for the link to apply for this position. Next one, there is a job opening for Senior or Mid-Level Quality Assurance Specialist. It is from NEO GOV. So coming to requirements, BS or BA in Computer Science or related field or an equivalent in education and experience. So you should have some experience, like 4 to 10 years of hands-on experience in testing enterprise level products with longer durations in at least 2 years. Two projects is a must have, and you should have some experience in working with the Scrum teams delivering SaaS solutions, and ability to learn new computer applications, and also ability to identify risks and red flags as they arise, and take the appropriate action. So you can check here with the rest of the requirements. So coming to responsibilities, you need to monitor customer escalations and reproducing defects in-house, and driving issues to closure, and communicates with the product managers and customer support specialists on production issues. So you need to work closely with the development and automation resources to drive current and future projects, and also you need to develop subject matter expertise and maintain test cases as well as requirement traceability matrices. So these are the responsibilities for this position. So you please go through with all the details mentioned here. Next one, there is a job opening for Drug Safety Operations Lead. It is from BioClinica. So coming to qualifications, any healthcare professional like B-Pharm, M-Pharm, Pharm-D or any other equivalent qualification would be preferred, and you should be having 5 to 6 years of experience in pharmacovigilance. And coming to responsibilities, supervision and coordination of following activities, like lead and manage the project to comply with the SO and SLAs, and supervise all project related activities, and single point of contact between the team and the client for smooth functioning of the project, and communicate between the management and the team. So you can check here with the rest of the responsibilities mentioned here, and you can also check in the description for the link to apply for this position. Next one, there is a job opening for Executive, Bajaj Finserv Health InsurTech. So it is from Bajaj Finserv. So you should require a MBA from a reputed institute with a minimum 1 to 3 years of experience, and also you should have some relevant experience in the financial services industry or healthcare industry would be an added advantage, and excellent interpersonal skills and acceptable level of proficiency in MS Office such as PowerPoint and Excel, and also some excellent communication skills along with the strong presentation and data analytics skills are required for this position. And you, as well as you can check here with the duties and responsibilities mentioned here. So you can check in the description as well for the link to apply for this position. Next one, there is a job opening for ServiceNow Development Administrator. So it is from Wipro. So as an administrator, you should be able to do system administration, incident or problem determination and resolution on the 24/7 basis incident, and problem change and configuration management, service incidents, and also queries within the agreed service levels. Like, you need to perform service requests based on the standard operating procedures, and also you need to work on scheduled tasks as a part of change management, and you should be able to handle issues independently and suggest services improvements plans, and you should be having 1 to 3 years of experience to apply for this position. So you can check here with the rest of the responsibilities mentioned here. So you can check in the description as well for the link to apply for this position. Next one, so there are openings available from Triveni Engineering and Industries Limited. So they are hiring for deputy manager position. So you need to report to senior engineer in marketing department. So for this position, qualification would be BE Mechanical and also MBA. So the job summary is mentioned here. You can go through with the details mentioned here. So coming to next one, there are vacancies available from Akuna Technologies. They are hiring for Google and social media ads, a digital marketing expert. So the candidate should be having minimum 3 to 5 years of experience for digital marketing and lead generation, and the creation of effective and efficient Google ad strategies, creating and managing PPC ad campaigns. So you need to create social media campaigns and calls to action that drive target buyers to client sites and generate leads for their clients. And you need to develop, implement and manage their social media strategy. Like that, you will be having some responsibilities. So you please go through with all the details mentioned here. Next one, there is a job opening for P2P Senior Executive or Team Lead. So it is from Golden Opportunities. So you need to, like, you should have some responsibilities, like you need to manage an end-to-end P2P operations desired. So you can go through with the skill sets mentioned here required for this position. So you can check in the description as well for the links to apply for these positions. Next one, there is a job opening for marketing team lead. It is from Raj Abhigna Property Developers Private Limited. The candidates with good communication skills with Kannada and English language proficiency is required, and should be enthusiastic in meeting new people and promoting the offerings of the company. So these are the details of marketing team member position. Next one, there are openings available from Bajaj Finserv. So they are hiring for the position of assistant manager for professional loans. So coming to qualifications and experience, the candidates should be having relevant sales experience in managing large sales channels in multiple market environments, and should have overall knowledge to source from salaried loans business, and should have some communication skills and analytical skills and channel management skills, and demonstrated success and achievement orientation, and also excellent communications skills should be required to apply for this assistant manager position. So interested candidates, you can go through with the duties and responsibilities mentioned here. So you can also check in the description for the links for the job roles mentioned in this video. That's it in this video, guys. If you like the video, please like, share to your friends and family members who are in need of job. And if you have any queries, please comment in the comment section. And please encourage us to do more videos in your location. Thank you for watching the video.